Tim Bricker is unique in the field of hair design. Not only is he a creative artist in the salon, but he's a prolific inventor of new styles and new techniques.
It's awesome.
A master teacher of classic and future methods, and a dedicated and highly creative photographer. Recently, we had an opportunity to visit with Tim and learn about his creative process and his deep commitment to his art and his craft.
Well, I find my inspiration from life. I find it from magazines, from billboards, from my daughter's hair. Just recently, I created a color technique where I went in and actually dissected my daughter's hair almost strand by strand and found these different tones and these different levels throughout the length of the strand. And then what I've done, I went in and created a technique to duplicate what her hair looked like. And we went back in, we used it in the salon, we used it on some models, and it worked perfectly. And we use it constantly in the salon today.
Yeah. It's such a pisser. The hair is either perfect or the camera's perfect. They can't even go at the same time.
Photography gives us that documentation of the perfect look. It's something that we can show our guests in the salon. It's something we can show our students in the classroom, or that this is what the technique looks like. This is how the technique is done on a model. But not only does it give you the perfect look, it also gives you a little extra. The photography gives you the emotion and a feel that goes along with the reason you created the technique to begin with. That's what's most important about photography. Teaching, like photography, like hairstyling itself, is another creative outlet. It's something that pushes yourself to the next limit. You're always creating new things, and you're able to share those things, which is really exciting, being able to share those things with other stylists. And also you're learning from those other stylists as well. As they give back to you, you're finding out all these new things you'd never thought of before. And then again, that enables you to even share more, which is a fantastic opportunity for anyone out there.